All right, from a primetime performer, how about to a primetime performing program? UConn, how about beating Liberty 36-33? Jim Mora Jr. in his first year, turning UConn to becoming bowl eligible for the first time since 2015. They've got 6 wins.
That's just a great job. Who says coaching doesn't matter? Great job, Jim Mora.
Changing the entire culture. A year ago, they had just 1 win. Congrats to UConn and the Huskies with that big victory today.